Hi, I'm Roger McGuinn from the Birds. Don Rader was one of Detroit's earliest rock and roll stars and the first Detroiter to release a single way back in 1956. We lost Don to a heart condition back in the 4th of July, but his music will live on forever. Don kept right on rocking up till the end, and he had gigs booked in New York and the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville. This tribute isn't meant to mourn him, but to celebrate his life and his music. Detroiters have a lot to be proud of.